Hello guys, welcome back to my channel PixelGamer2002. Today we have a chest opening, but this time it's a little bit different because I am now with my girlfriend and she is helping me with the chest opening. So introduce yourself.
Hello guys, I'm PixelGamer's girlfriend and today I'm helping with the chest opening. So let's get started.
There you go. And now we are going to start off. I don't know if you want to open chests or I am.
Try. Which one?
The middle one.
The middle one?
Yeah, let's open the middle one.
Let's go.
So let's see. Well, 25 parts is not bad. We are probably getting a lot more parts in this chest opening. So, yeah, same weapon.
25 parts again.
Yes. Well, your turn next.
Which one? The middle one?
Every time the middle now.
Let's go for the middle.
Yes. Let's get the weapon. The craft section item is not the best you can get, but...
You can do better.
It's something. You can do it. We got that thing out of the way, so that's good. Well, I got some likely, just like your last chest. Mini volcanoes is just like that. So...
Another one.
Yes, another one from the middle. We have 24 chests of this left. Well, 25 parts again.
Next time better.
I hope a weapon. Easter bazooka will be nice. Ah, 10 gems. That's my chest, I'm bad. Shit, you're next.
Open up.
I hope you can get one weapon.
We're not ready.
Yes, you got the weapon that I want.
You did it. We did it.
You did it. The Easter bazooka. Wait. Let's collect the gems. And yeah, just small chest.
You never know what's going
to
happen.
Oh yeah, give this video a like, otherwise you get a like launcher. So, let's see, how many parts do we have now from all the weapons? We've got 26 of those and... Where is the backup weapon? Oh, here. I can't see him. 85 parts and there's a shotgun at the back. We will see if we can get them. So, I'm opening the next one. I hope I can get one weapon because my girlfriend is beating me. Well, I get 25 parts again, so your turn.
Let's go again. Let's find out what we have.
And it's another 25 points.
Not bad.
No, not bad together. At all. Not bad at all. No, we got 100 parts now from that. And 26 of that. Get one weapon. And by the way, from the winner's chest, I don't want this pet next to the shotgun. It's terrible if I can get it. So you're next. And
what would it be? Another 25 parts.
Another shotgun. Okay, I'm next. It's cool. Okay, this is the thing that I didn't want once. It's a stupid pet. Let's get it. So, what are we going to have here? It's a melee shovel from the Battle Royale. So, it's not a very useful thing, but it's okay, it's cool.
We're not done yet.
You're not done yet, 25 parts, gems, sorry, parts, not gems.
So. We're getting there, let's go.
Yes. come on. Yes, you get it, another one. You get another weapon. Explosive rifle. That's actually also a very good one, because that is normally a weapon from parts. And now you get it from in the infantry. But thanks, girlfriend.
You're welcome.
Come on. Get one weapon. Okay, get a pet again. Useless thing. Okay.
It's my turn again.
Yes. If you get a weapon, another, I will be happy. But then you are beating me again.
10 gems.
10 gems. It's bad. And by the way, I will open a super chest also in this chest opening, so you will be checking out for that, and I get another 10 gems. I will hope if we are getting a, how's it called? Yeah, 1000 gems at the end of this video, so that will be nice. 25 gems, so we're getting there. Okay, my turn. And 50 gems, that's much better than 25 gems or 10 gems. But okay, we got this weapon left, we got this weapon left and this weapon left. So I hope you get one of those.
What is your thing?
Again, because you already won two. But and... Alright, it's the backup weapons again. It's cool.
Your turn.
Yep, I hope I can get one weapon. I know that my girlfriend get all the weapons. Come on. I hope you guys like this video, by the way, and this concept, because it's hard to do it. So
10 gems, oh my god.
10 gems again.
You're getting a lot of gems.
But I didn't like... Okay, 25 parts. It's cool. I'm pretty sure I will get a lot of pets or this trail soon. But because... No, you opened the wrong one. You opened the wrong one. Maybe you get a weapon. Okay, we got 100 parts from that. You opened the wrong one.
I'm sorry.
Wait. We got 126 parts now from that, and 133 from that weapon. Okay, I will open the chest that we used to open. And we get another 25 parts from the melee weapon. That's cool. So open the right one now.
I know, I'm gonna try. I have magic hands.
Come on. Okay, we get a pet again. Please don't get the pet every time in the winner chest or in the super chest. It will be very annoying. Come on. I get the pet again. Pets are useless in the chest opening.
It's a phoenix.
Well, oh, you opened the last fighter chest. Maybe a weapon. Maybe something others. 10 gems. It's okay, how many gems are we now? So, we have a lot. 780 almost. That's a lot, and we don't have any... We opened already one winner's chest, but we are probably gonna open 10 in this chest opening video, so... I will be opening this one now. I hope I get something good. I hope a weapon. Probably the Mespie's Muscat is the way to go. Okay, I got the Predator. That's also a very good weapon.
Wow.
Thank you, Predator. Well, that's...
Which
you can
one?
Open... just the right one. No, that only one. The right one.
Okay.
Oh, I get an invite, but I don't accept it. Sorry. Okay, I got the useless skin. From this chest. Well, that's okay, because that thing is now gone, so you can get it again. Come on. Okay, that's the same thing. I can get it again, but it's useless. You can open the next one.
Good luck.
I hope I can get a masterpiece in this game. And you get it!
Thank God!
Yes, you got the best weapon from this lottery.
You're welcome. That's the weapon that
everyone uses. And it's very OP. So thank you, girlfriend.
You're welcome.
Okay, let's go. I got already the best one that I can get, so I'm happy with all of those chests that are going to follow. And I think I just got another weapon from parts. Wait, stupid fight, go away. Okay, we got 100 tickets again. Okay, got 10 gems from the Predator and 10 gems from the Masterpiece Musket. But we can craft one. We can craft the Last Cry. So we can craft this bad boy right here. This is probably going to be my new melee because it's very fast. So I will probably reviewing all of those weapons that I'm going to get, including some of the Battle Pass weapons. So, girlfriend, your turn now.
Let's go again. That's fine.
There are only two unique weapons left, and then are parts weapons. Okay, checker boom. So that's going gold. Okay, only one time if I can get this. Then we got this, and not the same as this one. We have to do this. We have to get this twice. But let's go. I hope I can get it. If not that I get, did I get 200 gems? It's also very nice.
That's a lot.
Okay. You open the next one.
Open up.
There's a statue. Useless again, but it's out of the way now, so. Okay, last winner's chest, guys. And then the super chest, so I hope I can get one weapon at least from this. Yes, we got the Thunderer. That's another very good weapon for free cat spamming and that stuff. So actually, I just want to get a parts weapon right now because I can get every parts weapon or just a unique weapon. That's all that I'm looking for. And I give my girlfriend the right to open it.
Let's do this.
So I hope you are lucky. Come on, come on, come on. And you are unlucky.
You tried.
Yeah, okay, but you tried. But we get one chest left. I can get three weapons out of here. So maybe one weapon, but this is going to be the last chest. And it's going to be a stupid pet again. Great. But we get some awesome stuff right now. Let's see. Okay, we got a Thunderer. And we hit 1300 gems.
That's a lot.
Dang. I never have that amount of gems before. But yeah, I will show you guys the weapons that I am going to be reviewing. And I'm going to get all the weapons that I didn't get. I'm going to buy that with coupons like every time. So we got 1200 coupons to spend. So we are starting off with the carrot sword. So we're going to buy this in the gallery. Here it is. So we're going to exchange it. Now we have 1214. Coupons left, and now we got a Tetris song at the background. So enjoy the Tetris background. We are going to buy this one, and this one also. So we're going to the dual Uzi. We're going to buy it. Let's see, what's this another one? There's nothing here. We got the trapper right here, so we are going to buy this one also. And there was a heavy, that's this one. Demo Man. And then we got 6 coupons. Oh no, wait. Yes, I can get 1 legendary weapon. 1 free legendary weapon that I can get from those. And it can be only this or this. And I'm not stupid. I'm going for this one, the quadruple dead, because it's also already a parts weapon, so it will be very long if I'm getting it. But with the coupons that I have, I can get them for free. So I will also getting the quadruple dead. And by the way, those are the new weapons that are in the new lottery soon. So this will be a very long lottery again. Where is the quadruple deck actually? There it is. So we're going to buy this one as well. There you go. Now we got 94 coupons. But we got 1325 gems now. And that's just insane. And we got this set, by the way. Nice, now we got 250 coupons again. But we can't get a weapon from that. So now we are going to show the weapons that are going to be reviewing this week or maybe next week, but probably this week. It's the Dual Easy, I'm going to review that. The Predator. And let's see, the Hocus Pocus, the Battle Pass weapon. We're going to review the Thunderer, and we are going to review the Turbo Pistols. And this is a different story about this, because we got the Black Market in a new update, and I got the Turbo Pistols from there. So we are going to review the Turbo Pistols. That's from the backup. We're going to review the Carrot Sword. And we are going to review the Bunny Smasher and the Last Cry. Now we got the Star Wars. Some Star Wars music in the background. Let's see. We're going to review this weapon. We're going to review this weapon. Explosive rifle. That's all from the special. From the sniper. I'm so excited for this one. I'm going to try out the Masterpiece Musket. And the Carrot Crossbow. But I'm very excited to use this weapon because everyone uses it. And it's probably going to be my favorite sniper of all of them. And from the heavy section we are going to review the Easter Bazooka, the Demoman, the Quadruple Death. That's the weapons that I'm going to be reviewing from in this week. So that's a lot. But for now, guys, I really hope you like this video. I hope you appreciate it if you guys like this video, because I think my girlfriend likes uploading with my videos also.
I did.
You
Absolutely.
Did it?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, nice. Well, guys, I will see you guys next time. And I will see you guys next time. Like and subscribe, and bye guys.
Bye guys.